Amen. Praise God. I'm just looking at God's glorious beauty in the earth. And as big as these leaves are on this plant, that's how big and bigger God can operate in our lives and bless us. He wants to bless us. Amen. Our job is to speak his word. Amen. That no longer do I have to take what the enemy is dishing out. Amen. I'm not biting that. I'm not taking that. I believe God and I shall speak blessings upon my life. I'm blessed coming in, blessed going out. Amen. I'm the head and not the tail, above and not beneath, a lender and not a borrower. Amen. My storehouse is full. Amen. And I have a particular prayer. Amen. For those caring for their parents. Amen. And that parents have been serving the Lord, they shall not lose their property to have care, amen, in a long-term facility. They shall not have to give up their house, amen, but they shall live and be blessed, and their children will rise up and call and bless, amen. So to all the children, amen, be strong in the Lord and the power of his might. And for those children that are not doing what their very best to care for their parents, we speak life into their heart, that they will come to the knowledge and revelation that God has given them a mother. And it is time, amen, for us to honor our parents, amen, and care for them. And for the church families that we have served under, that these seniors have served under, that they will come under the wings, amen, of these elders, amen, and help lift them up and fill in the gap, amen, because they have served God and served others. And at this time in their life, they need somebody to help with their care, amen. Whatever date, time, day or night, amen, somebody's going to fill in the gap. We have to say, we believe that somebody is going to step up, amen, and help fill in the gap where there is a lack, amen, that it will no longer be lack. We serve a great God. Big as these leaves are, amen, and they are big leaves, amen. God is blessing bigger and better. Bless the Lord, oh my soul, and all that is within me, bless his holy name. Go and prosper, amen, and speak life to that dead thing. Speak to it and tell it, no longer will you be dead, that everything that is needed is here at its appointed time. Everything that is needed that my mother needs, everything that she needs is here. She is cared for by loving individuals. She is cared for in her own home. In the name of Jesus, we thank you, God, for this beautiful day. Go and be blessed. Amen.